backhand throwing frisbee. You have your fingers as if you were shooting a gun, and you put two underneath and one on top. But the two that are underneath go, that your middle finger will be up against the rim of the frisbee. You then have your strongest, not your opposite leg forward, and then you hold the frisbee averted back, and then as you bring it back, it goes into a sort of horizontal shape. And as you let go,